That is so funny. Say hi. There you go. That's great. It's totally set. Look at this, eh?
That's incredible.
The whole run's like, it's not like this all the way, but it's kind of like this.
That's amazing.
That's why they call her the Highline, I guess.
I was so beautiful, I want to put my GoPro on, but I never reached up. I was always...
So I'll do it now, everyone. Yeah, so you gotta, it's hard not to be caught looking at the view, right? You want to go? I don't think we're going to see much traffic.
No. Okay, I'm going to turn this thing on now.
Yeah, I'm running already.
Okay.
I think there's only one turn or something, one junction, and we just keep to the lakeside. A good scramble?
What's that?
That was a bit of a scramble.
That was good.
Yeah. I didn't realize when I was sightseeing on the bridge that I was facing a hill. Sorry about that.
Well, I stopped too. I mean, I didn't put my feet down. I was stopping. How nice is this though, huh?
Yeah, four guys on adventure the other way. Oh, maybe I should hit the water. I don't have the camel back.
We gotta keep the liquid going. I'm glad that guy in the Jeep let us go by. I wasn't that keen on eating his dust.
Yeah, no, he was good. Most people are if they see what's going on.
Oh, yeah. It was helped have fun.
I was trying to signal. They probably know the road. I was trying to signal to those guys that they were coming to a steep downhill. as well as having a rider following, so probably looked weird. Oh shit, my camera's still running. Oh well. Starting to eat dust a bit, eh? You okay?
Oh, so nice.
You okay?
I'm good. Thank you.
Yeah, I should have thought about that. There's going to be dust.
I can have my dust thing, you know, a little neck thing, but I'm fine.
I don't know how far along we are, but this is good fun. Somebody's water system, I guess. You can lead it.
Some good video of you, like seeing all the twists going to hell and you doing them.
Yeah. You know what? I don't think we have to make that whole climb.
What's that?
I don't think we climb all the way up that to those twists. I think we go down somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Maybe. Take that back. We do have to do it all. Such a good view! Look, there's a bit of fresh avalanche across the lake.
Oh, wow.
Rockfall.
Wow.
I guess we are making this climb. You want to lead? You want to lead? I'll get some more tape.
I think you're a little quicker than me, so I don't want to hold you up.
You're not holding me up. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, go on. We're almost... I think we might be getting to a peak.
Yeah, I think that road that we saw is
hit. Yeah, we're doing it. Fucking cutting it up. I have to twist the throttle to keep up to you, man. Holy shit. Oh, now we're on the downhill side. Yeehaw! the end of the fucking rough road. The gates coming down. Oh, there we go, into the dust. Of Highline. Crossing. Dust. Bend. Isn't that freaking amazing? Cliff on one side, cliff on the other side. so much dust.
That is the greatest.
I was just picking up a good joke. Now you can be Captain Highlander without having to take Billy to sea. Much better version. Oh man, look at that. Look at this. I'm just like, okay.
Oh yeah.
Look what's happening here. You see the two lakes. That's what the hell is it? That's Anderson Lake and Lillooet Lake.
Oh.
And the patch of ground between them, which was formed by an avalanche.
Oh, really?
That is Seaton Portage, because that's where they had to pack their canoes to get from one lake into the next.
Right. Oh, I see.
So they would come up the Fraser Valley on the Lytton side,
yeah,
and they'd come in this way. According to my PC history. Take some more video here while my camera is clean to make up for the shit that I shot through the blurry dust lens. the lake is so turquoise. Great.
Beautiful colors. That's the great thing about doing stuff like this is that you just see beautiful countryside, you know?
You do. Although, unfortunately, I don't know, unfortunately, like I got to know this road just from people talking about it. So I came and did it, but I don't think there's a huge number of these kinds of, I mean, this is kind of the stretch of what you can do as a day. But like I would, you know, that's kind of why I was testing the camping, like, because when we get around to Goldbridge, instead of coming back, you know, looping back south, you can turn north and head up Tyax and then keep going up some other dirt roads and you come out like,
I think a plan is
like 100 mile, you end up coming back out at 100 mile house or something. Oh, like really? Way the
like
fuck up there.
Like a 3-dayer.
Yeah, but I have to learn how to fucking bike camp first. I mean, pack less, yeah, get some lightweight compact gear and then pack less, yeah. Basically, just take one change of underwear and keep alternating between them and washing them out. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother cleaning the rest of the windshield. How come my windshield is fucking caked and yours is clear?
Yours, I don't know.
Better plastic or better aerodynamics? I don't know, one or the other. Anyway, yours is way better.
So far.
You get something for that extra 10 grand. restaurant, buddy.
What's it like?
No problem.
Yeah?
You'll be loving it. If you're the only writer, you won't have to eat dust.
What do you mean?
You won't have to eat any dust if you're solo.
So yes,
it's
right.
It's good. No.
It's a good...
totally open, clear, no problem. Few other motorbikers. There's a Jeep coming this way behind us somewhere, but other than that, not much traffic. What do you got? The 650?
Yeah.
You'll have no trouble. You got the same kind of setup. Man, I got slightly better rear tire, but it's okay. Actually, you've already made the hill climb, so.
What's the distance?
We're 26 kilometers to Darcy.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I mean, you still got another 45 to Pemberton from there.
Oh, that's no big deal.
No, that's not.
Awesome.
Have a good day. Just filming.
What's that?
Just filming, nothing.
That's beautiful.
We'll stop in town, I guess.